Ares Commander offers many tools for 3D modeling, which we can easily see if we switch to the 3D workspace. Here we find tools for everything from simple shapes to complex shapes through solids and combining Boolean operations, for example. For this process, it is essential to be able to move freely in the 3D scene, since it is necessary to constantly change the point of view. Ares Commander offers us the View Navigator that allows us to quickly move between views: top, bottom, front, right, left, etc. We can even select the isometric views with a single click. This is something that we could do before with this option, but now we can select them directly from the View Navigator. We can activate or deactivate the View Navigator using this option. Although by default it appears in the upper left corner of your drawing area, you can place it in another corner if you like. View Navigator is a very useful feature when working in a 3D environment, as it can easily switch between parallel and perspective views and acts as a 3D orientation indicator, letting you know the current direction of the view. We must not forget the shading modes that allow us to visualize the 3D drawing more easily, either by hiding lines or by painting with the colors of the layer or object, as specified in the properties of each entity. We can turn any view into home. First, we must use this option to save the current view. Now, we can go to any other view and then press home. We could even call the view command and load some of the previously created views into this drawing. It is a perspective view. Let's save it as home. Now we go to any view. After pressing home, we quickly return to the interior view of this store. The ROLLVIEW orbit command allows us to orbit our 3D model. The truth is that by combining the Shift and Pan keys, we can easily orbit. In turn, when executing the ROLLVIEW command, we get even more options if we press the right mouse button. Now we're able to block an axis, or get free navigation. We can even set the spin center of our orbit by positioning the pointer where we want the center to be and holding it down as we move the mouse. Although the View Navigator is primarily used for 3D modeling, you can also use it to draw 2D geometry. For example, we can rotate the plane 90 degrees simply by clicking one of these options to one side or the other. We can write at any angle. Notice that the CCS rotates at the same time. If we want to work in this view, we may prefer to reposition the CCS so that the X-axis is horizontal on our screen. For that, we execute the CCS command and choose the View option, only with the V. This way we could draw, for example, the elevation, taking the plan lines as a reference. To return to the original position, we can use the World option of the CCS command, which will relocate the CCS to its original position. Then we simply execute the PLANVIEW command, pressing Enter twice, so the plane rotates in such a way that the X-axis is positioned horizontally on the screen. Now we could draw in this other sense and go from one view to another very easily.